so I don't know where I lost you. The canals water the fields. The water comes from Colorado River. And then after we have the canals, then we have what is called waterways. And that's where all the water recycles. It gathers in the waterways and then returns to the Colorado River again. Now, if you own the land and you have sold or leased your water rights to somebody else, you do not have the right to grow anything on that land. So, and I will show you some of that. Over here is the cotton gin. Industry right there. And the little cotton gin that I worked at, we worked 12 hours a day, 7 days a week for about 3 months, and then we were laid off for 6. This is a what they call a waterway. Shoot. I'm not going to be able to show you. That's a waterway. And you have cattails and stuff. And then you have the canal again. Anyway, I thought it was a very interesting concept, and that he was sharing it with me, but I was not filming at the time. I don't have this down, and I'm sorry, but I found it very interesting, and I wanted to share it with you, so I thought I would recreate our little drive, and I would give you the narrative. Thank you for being with me on our trip. And until I see you the next time. Don't accept any guilt, blame, or shame for your adventures. They're your adventures.